I took some old windows and turned it into a tea house. This has been one of my favorite projects I've made so far. If you guys would like to see how I made this, then head over to my YouTube channel, Our Little Nest, to watch.